my name is Amor Rivera. I came from Lucena City, and in Vietnam, I'm in District 2. I came here to join in one resto bar because of Aprilin, and I want to join this contest because para pumahasa ang aking kakayanang kumanta. At ang message ko po sa aking family ay maging proud po sa akin. Thank you.
Miss Amor Rivera.
Hello, Miss Amor.
Good evening po.
Good evening. Taga saan po sila?
Taga District 2 po.
District 2, yes. In Philippines?
Lucena City po.
Lucena City. O, sino taga Lucena dyan? Wow! Alright. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The stage is yours.
Everything I am, everything I want to be. I can see what's right now, finding out what's true. Since I found you, looking through the eyes of love. Take the time, I can see my life as it comes up shining now, reaching out to
Amor Rivera for your heartfelt performance. Now hear the comments of our honorable judges, Miss Erna, please.
Hi, Amor.
Hello po.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am.
I like the way you sing, you know. I like the feelings when you deliver the lyrics of the song. And I can feel you're relaxed. You're not feeling nervous.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, that's good. And I like the timing. Okay, though at the end part, medyo nagmadali ka. Hindi mo medyo na-prolong. But it's good. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Miss Erna, for your comments, and hopefully you will take it as an inspiration to do better next time, Ara. Thank you. Also, at this point, we also want to hear the comments of our next judge, Miss Ara.
Hello, Miss Amor.
Hello, po.
I love the hair.
Thank you, po.
Sabi nga ni Miss Erna, relax na relax, which is true.
Thank you
very
so much.
Very relaxing. Para kayo, parang yung nagkakaraoke ka lang sa bahay, di ba?
Apo.
Pero wala namang talagang flat. Maganda yung pagkaka-deliver ng song. Feel the emotion and so relaxing. So, congratulations to you.
Thank you po.
Thank you, Ms. Ara, for your wonderful comment. You may now please take your seat and relax a bit.